described as difficult, vain, and a power-hungry egomaniac, legendary conductor Herbert von Karajan sought to immortalize his work through film, so future generations could recognize his genius, resulting in a sometimes volatile relationship between image and sound. Herbert von Karajan, maestro for the screen. Next.